Here we have the 2010 BMW K1300R. This bike's done just over 35,000 miles, but it's in really nice, clean, tidy condition. As you can see from the video, nicely kept machine, shaft driven, big tourer, absolutely effortless to ride. BMW build quality on it. Really nice open single-sided swinging arm. There's a plate there if you wanted to fit yourself a base plate and a top box. And the bike does have some aftermarket levers on there. Some frame sliders there.